pi. This is just a quick reminder that whenever you're done riding, you should probably clean your forks at the very least. You should also wash your bike too, but if you don't have a hose, that's typically I wipe it down. I'm going to be using this fork booster to get it cleaned up, and I'm going to use isopropyl alcohol to clean it. We can see a nice little black ring that we couldn't see before. Same with the other side, and all we gotta do is just wipe that off.